I have survived. My intuition told me not to use Western medicine, but I didn't have the courage not to. I went through Western medicine, and then I had to heal from Western medicine, which I don't hear people talking about. And obviously, it's killing a great number of us, but I am still here.